I feel really productive.
Oh.
I can't even open my eyes.
Oh wait, eye gels? I've never done that.
I wanted to try working out in the morning. I'm going to go to this coffee shop and I'm going to edit. This week, I am going to be waking up at 5 a.m. every day. It's only day one, and I literally almost didn't do it. I have tried to film this video like 3 times, but every time my alarm goes off, I'm like, absolutely not. So today is Monday. I think I'm going to edit a video that's supposed to go up tomorrow. I think that'll be a good use of this time. Gotten a good chunk into my video. Kind of. I've done like the whole intro part.
I did like a minute of it.
I'm glad that I worked on it. I feel really productive. Like it's 5:45 in the morning and I've been able to get this down in my video. So maybe I could watch the sunrise one day. Let me see what time the sunrise is. It's like 5:23. So I definitely get. Okay, this is like the weirdest thing, but I have these two dogs in my house, Millie and Monty. I haven't been here all weekend. When I got back, I sit in my bed last night and all I can smell is pee, and I don't know why, but these dogs are very good. Like they would not pee in my room, not pee on my bed, and also they don't come in here when I'm not here. So I have no idea why my bed smells like pee. I want to wash my bedding, but these two baddies just want to keep sleeping. I'm about to change the fit. So I actually did forget to finish that transition. Let's just move on with the video.
I'm gonna straighten my hair because this baddie is looking crusty. Hair is done and I don't think I'm gonna wear makeup because I don't know if you guys can see my eye, but it's really dry. So I might just curl my eyelashes and call it a day because I really want this dry spot to go away.
I'm actually really excited because I think I have time to use my mini waffle maker for breakfast. Maybe I shoot up at 5 a.m. every day. Kind of loving it.
Slept in a little. It's 5:30.
Yesterday when I had to get up at 5, I had a lot of work I could do when I got up. Like I had a lot of homework and I edited my video. That kind of encouraged me to get up, but today I have no work to do. I can't even open my eyes. Why is it so bright? I think I'm going to watch some YouTube videos because I've really been meaning to do that. I've watched this channel. I think her name is Annie Doobie. She posts like videos about how to grow your channel. I'll link her channel in the description if you guys want to check it out. It's 6 now. I think I might do a face mask. I usually don't have time to do them, but why not do it right now?
I have literally so many face masks because I never do them. Oh, a hair mask. Maybe I'll do that one day. A foot mask too. Oh wait, eye gels? I've never done that. Let's do that.
Do something about this outfit. Yeah, here is the fit. The pay sweatpants, just a black kind of crop top. I've never worn sweatpants to school, so I'm a little bit afraid. Mm-hmm. I decided I'm going to head to Dunkin' because yesterday I was freaking exhausted. Olivia Rodrigo's new album is so good. I know everybody already knows, and by the time this video comes out, it will be old news or whatever, but it's fire. Can I please have a medium frozen coffee with caramel? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Not getting easier at all.
It's the third day. I'm tired as heck.
I swear, I woke up at 5 o'clock, but I sat in bed for 40 minutes looking for workout videos because today I wanted to try working out in the morning. I've seen so many people do it and I was like, how do they do that? Like, I cannot.
I'm gonna be doing these two workouts by Lily Sabry.
I decided I'm gonna do these two, a waist one, like a abs one, and a inner thigh one.
She does use like this like ball thing in it, but I don't have that, so I'm just gonna try and do it without it. I just finished the first one, the ab one, and surprisingly, it wasn't that bad. Like, did I feel it in my abs? Yes, but I didn't stop at all. And I just finished the leg one, and that one was, like, the same. Like, it wasn't too hard. I still felt it, but I feel like it was kind of ineffective because I didn't have the thing she was putting between her legs, so I didn't really feel it in my inner thighs. I felt it more in my quads. Normally when I have online school, I get up like 10 minutes before I class. It's not even 7 yet. My first class is until 7:54. It's 7:15. I'm gonna clean up this baddie a little. Then I'm gonna read my book. So actually, just kidding. I'm not gonna read. I wanna work on my video that's going up Friday instead. Good morning, guys. It is now Thursday. I'm getting the slightest bit tired of this challenge. I got up, straightened my hair, and now I'm going to go to this coffee shop where I live, and I'm going to edit my YouTube video for tomorrow. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to edit, so I might stay there for like my first classes of the day too. We have arrived. There's like no cars here for so for a second I was scared that it was closed. So excited to go edit my video. Okay guys, it is Friday and it is actually 12:49. My alarm did go off this morning and I did not get up. This challenge has been hard. I did get up at 5 the past 4 days. I hated getting up that early, but once I was up, I was very, very productive, I feel like, and I ended up getting a lot more done than I normally would. It was really hard to get out of bed, but I actually did like it when I was up. But then today, I didn't have school, so like when I had to get up, I was like, everyone else is sleeping in, so I should be able to sleep in. That is gonna be the end of this challenge. I think I succeeded, only failed on today. If you like this video, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for videos every Tuesday and Friday at 3 p.m. and follow all my social media in the description down below. And don't forget to comment one good, happy, positive thing that's happened to you in the last 24 hours, and I will be responding to all of them. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in the next video.